This was my fourth year at the Drift Union Invitational, and I was talking with Ryan Benoit of Dota Logic. We were just recapping the event, and we both concluded that, as far as we were concerned, the DUI is the greatest grassroots drifting event in Western Canada, bar none. It's the funnest event that we've been to in Canada, but you can tell just like by looking at the media that everyone was having fun, and that's what it's all about. When you go to this event, you really see for yourself that everyone's just there to have fun, and that's what's so cool about this event. Hopefully you see some new faces next year.
Let's get it nice like this, I'm a knight like this. It's more than my hand, I fight like this. And I'm more than a man, I'm a god. Bitch, you say I'm god. Two-way drop and a two just pop out of that tank top and raw. And when I say do, 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 bitch, that BK shit. It's a move, it's a different move. It's a move, it's a fucking mission. It's the way I feel, it's a flow. It's a move, I used to watch, never fall. It's a flow, it's a slow. Alright, let me blow this bitch, I'm famous, I blame this on you. Cash in the mirror, hang in my penthouse roof. Skyline the clearest, watching your outfits. Hopping out, you make the weirdest. Pop my top on the 105 here with no power steering. Ah,
oh, oh, lingerie. Famous, straight from the bottom, broke niggas hate it. Still never rock them guns in the basement. Out there, have a problem, Kush be my fragrance. Me, love, marijuana, function on fire. Burn the roof up, the smoke of sight, what it's calling. Go crazy like no other beast that you blowin'. That's the point to my mama runs in the family. Fuck, keep a nigga fiendin'.